Hello, this is George Roden. He lived between 1938 and 1998. He was a leader of the Branch Davidians, a sect of the Seventh-day Adventists. He later killed his roommate with an axe.